All right, so in the previous two videos, I took a whole bunch of Hot Wheels that were damaged and raced these three Corvettes against three Japanese cars, and then these lost. And next, we got a Jaguar and Alfa Romeo going against the three Corvettes. So, who's going to win? 3, 2, 1.
Winner, lane two.
And the Jaguar took the win. So, definitely check that thing out. It looks fast. It is fast. So let's see in the future what can beat it.